Don't tell Mama Taz.
Welcome, everyone. We snuck Mama Taz's Aaron Lynch XP out today. We're doing more break-in time, tanks, right? So I'm going to run it some. I'm just going to buck up some of this firewood that we were running the 500i in the last series of videos. I appreciate everybody. If you're new here, welcome to the channel. And I hope you enjoy the content. And I hope you meet some of the people. Get in the comments. And please get to know some of the people in our community. If you're new here, for sure. There's so many wonderful people. And everybody's willing to help, okay? This isn't a super tight-lipped group of people that we run around with, all right? We are into sharing information and helping others in their life's journeys. Not just chainsaws, not just axes, life in general. Whatever we got going on, we like to help, okay? It might take us a little bit to help you out, but we aim to please, I guess you could say. So this is a ported Farmertech 372 built by Aaron A. Lynch. Okay, let's see what it does. Running a 28 inch full house hand filed round hand file. Okay, let's do it.
Oh.
Now that. Oh, man, that saw runs great, Aaron. Oh, my gosh. That runs great. You're still getting to learn this saw as well, right? Oh, yeah. It's a contender. It's a contender for sure. Great run saw. And that, like I said, that's a hand file. I'm gonna put that chain. Oh, I can't. I can't do it. I can't do it. Ah, anyway, let's cut some more, huh? To say, man, these saws are amazing. Amazing. We're getting there. We are getting there. Hey, Russ. Run's a bit different than last time you saw it, huh?
Oh, yeah, buddy.
Got to get it worked in. Awesome. Thanks for watching this little video, this short little video on this Hot Rod 370 True. I love it. I love it. It's ready to go. It's ready to cut firewood. Now Mom and Taz can go cut firewood with me, right? Right? All right. I love y'all. Take care and be safe. Tazman is rolling. Stay tuned. And have an awesome day. That's all I can say. Thanks, Aaron.